English language teachers on the JET scheme, sponsored by Miyagi Prefecture and Sendai City, are safe and accounted for. We've been around the six major hospitals in central Sendai where there are no reported British casualties. We'll check again in some cases where there is a bit of fluidity. And this evening I've been to two evacuation centres in outer Sendai, run by Tohoku University, where we identified one British national who'd gone back to his apartment because the power had been switched back on and was in touch with his family. Well, I think the Japanese government is trying as hard as they can to manage what is obviously a difficult and developing situation. They've given clear precautionary guidance in terms of evacuating the vicinity of the Fukushima reactors by 20 kilometres. And our understanding is that that is a precautionary, that is appropriate, and that people should follow that advice. And I'm aware of the developments that are happening on the ground, but to the best of my knowledge, the Japanese government are doing all they can to provide the information.